is a child with the ability to dream. But careful. It does not come free. There is a price to pay. A legacy cannot be voted for. It is not bought, compromised, or negotiated. There must be struggle. There must be a peaceful warrior willing to involve the black church in the climate of change. There must be, on a cold December in 1955, a tired seamstress too tired to move and says no more.
No more.
There must be a Nat Turner.
Yeah.
There must be an Emmett Till. There must be a Malcolm X. There must be a Queen Nanny.
Yes.
A Toussaint Overture.
Yes.
A Harriet Tubman.
Yes.
A Malcolm X.
Yes.
And there must be, a Kwame Nkrumah.
Yes.
As I stated, the legacy, it does not come free. There must be struggle. There must be struggle.
Take time.
Love you. Love you.
That's right.
Ask yourself, can one bury a legacy forever? I think not. But once it's passed on, it continues to live and grow. As long as there are those willing to take it.
Wow.
Reach out your hands.
Pass it on.
20 million feet.
There is no need to mourn, Dr. King. Just pass his vision on.
From the cotton field.
Pass it on, our feet.
Our feet have overcome adversity.
Pass it on to a child whose eyes are hungry for truth.
We have placed our feet in the Supreme Court. Pass the legacy to a generation that rises each morning to dream.
There is no more funerals for Dr. King or Malcolm X. Just pass their vision and their legacy on.
Whatever your occupation, talent, or skill, pass the legacy.
Follow the feet of Frederick Douglass.
Follow the feet of Harriet Tubman, Malcolm X, Marcus Garvey.
Don't just sit here tonight. Leave here and pass their legacy on.
Our feet have overcome adversity. As long as their legacy is alive, then they are with us now.
Celebrate their legacies tonight by passing it on.
Follow the feet of Ida B. Wells. Stay in school. Study hard and get your education.
Mm-hmm. Follow the feet of Barbara Jordan. Pass on the legacy of discipline and self-respect.
Our feet have come a long way.
Pull up your pants and walk with a legacy in your stride.
Amen.
Celebrate the freedom to dream and to become that dream. Mm.
Celebrate the legacy.
Thank you.